submarine hunting, a technology-fueled game of hide and seek, and one that the USS George H.W. Bush had to play in June when tasked with tracking a Russian submarine called the Krasnodar. So how do you hunt a submarine, especially one that's designed to stay hidden? The Krasnodar is a stealthy cruise missile-carrying sub. Russian officials have dubbed it the quietest sub in the world. US allies call it the Black Hole. The electro-diesel-powered boat can run on batteries almost silently for extended periods. Its finely machined propeller turns slowly to cut noise. Its fins are coated with an echo-absorbing material to defeat sonar detection. It is designed to operate close to shore, firing its missiles at targets on land. Other Russian subs are designed to hunt carriers. Those have low magnetic steel that makes it harder for sonar arrays to detect them. They can also dive deeper than America's Virginia-class attack subs. Back on the surface, the Seekers have their own sophisticated technology to find those hiding below. Oceanographers on the USS Bush use real-time measurements of ocean temperature and currents to make a guess where the submarine might be hiding. Seahawk helicopters use state-of-the-art dipping sonars, sensors on long tethers that dangle beneath the surface to various depths, and radar that can pick out the signs of a sub's tiny periscope on the surface. The Navy says its electronics are powerful enough not just to detect a sub, but also determine what kind it is. Despite the advances in technology, hunting subs remains difficult. The vastness of the ocean and relatively small size of the submarines means that spotting one can be like finding a needle in a haystack. As shipping traffic increases and oceans get noisier, hiding gets easier for submarines, and seeking gets harder for the sub hunters.